Hello guys, and today I'm going to be filming my what I got for Christmas 2014, and I'm sorry this video is kind of weird, but the first half of the original video just seemed to delete itself, so I'm planning to film again. That's why it's super late up. I'm sorry for that. And please tell me what you think of this new setup, because I think I quite like it. I prefer it to the other one, the one where I was just like sitting on the floor with a wall behind me. But anyway, let's get in. And just before I start as well, quick disclaimer, I'm not trying to brag about anything I got. I'm really grateful for everything I've got. So yeah, let's just jump into it. Okay, so the first thing I got this year was actually just this little chocolate Santa from one of my neighbours, which was super sweet for. The next thing I am so, so excited to show you, and it's actually a pair of Nike Free Runs from my friend. It's in a Vans box because she got them from Depop, and just look like this. They're green and grey. I thought these were super cute, and I'm so excited to start running because I need to, you know, prom's coming up and stuff, so I need to get all those a little bit of the chubby. The next thing I got this year was this huge, huge, huge box of Florentine's chocolates, and I got this from my boss actually, and that was super sweet of her. And I may have already, oh, they're all falling out. Well, I say them all, the ones that are left are falling out. I've eaten so many, so that's why I need the trainers. So the next thing I got is from my cousin and her boyfriend, and it's this huge big Benefit box that is super, super, super cute. It's a little Christmassy and stuff, and when I saw this I got so excited because Benefit is my favourite makeup brand. So the first thing that was in the box was this cute little travel sized professional, and it's so tiny, it's so cute. Just looks like that. And the next thing that was in this box was the Sweet Temptations tint set, and it comes with the Benny Balm, Lolly Balm, Benny Tint and Lolly Tint. I'm super excited to use that because I've not actually got any of these ones yet. So the last thing that was in this box was this cute little envelope, and inside the envelope was this little card. So basically it just has a free appointment for the beauty bar at Benefit. So I have never been to the Benefit like beauty bar, I've only ever bought their makeup, so this is gonna be so good. And I get a free makeup bag with it, which what more could you want, you know? The next few things I got was in this bag from my friend Caddis. So the first thing I got out of this bag was this Starbucks coffee set, and it came in this. I've already used the cup, that's why it kind of looks a bit gross. But and it came with two little candy canes, two sachets of the Italian coffee, and three little golden chocolate coins. The next thing she got me was a cute little candle holder, and inside was the Yankee Candle pink honeysuckle. The next thing in the bag was Ferrero Rochers, and these are my favourite sweets ever. Like, the next thing in the back was this Ted Baker box, which I'm super, super happy with because I love Ted Baker. And when you open it up, it just looks like this with a cute little tissue paper with little dogs on it. And then inside it's like body spray, body souffle, bath foam, and body wash. So that's exciting. And the last thing inside this bag was another little bag. And the first thing in here was the number 7 Vitalizing Hand Sanitizer, which exfoliates and moisturizes for softer hands in an instant. And then the last three things that she got me were all number 7 nail polishes. And if you want me to do like a nail polish collection, then I will. Just leave a comment below. Or just give this video a big thumbs up. So the three little nail polishes that she got me just look like this. There's one red, wait, there's one red one, one sort of purpley dark one, and then a shiny like glittery top coat. This red one is called Salsa, and then this purpley one is called Temptress, and it's the one I've actually got my nails in out, and it's a really pretty colour. It's so nice. Oh, and that one's chipped. Excuse me. And then this silver glitter top coat, is that what it's called? Okay, now this video is going to move on to the other half of the video that I filmed on Boxing Day, which is slightly bad quality because it was not a natural light. But I hope you enjoyed this first part, and now moving on to the second part. Moving on to what my mum and dad got me. First thing they got me was a Sanex deodorant. This is like my favourite deodorant, so this will come in, obviously this will come in useful. The next thing they got me was this bag. So the first thing in this bag are these. They're called York Fruits, and they're so addictive, there's only like a few left, the same with like the Thornton ones. And the next thing is a pack of razors. No words needed. Two packs of the facial cleansing wipes from Superdrug. A nice looking face mask. The next thing in the bag are these headphones. And all my headphones broke, so I'm really glad to take up these. And then the last thing in the bag was this little card. And it actually had money inside it. The next thing my mum and dad gave me was this, this Frozen bag. Because I'm always going about the house singing Frozen songs. And then to go with the shopping bag, they also got my pair of socks. And these are so cute. They've got Elsa on one foot and Anna on the other foot. Next, they gave me this bath set. And it is fragrant florals, like perfume, body wash and body lotion set. Things that they got me were these. They're baby pink. So great. Starbucks tumbler set. And it's like a travel mug. And it comes with more of the coffee sachets. And I got this today as like a felt like, so it was on sale in the sale, so my mum and dad got me it. And it just comes with this. And it's like a travel mug and it comes with more of the coffee sachets. And I got this today as like a felt like. So guys, that is it. That's all I got for Christmas this year. I'm super happy and super grateful for everything I've got. And I hope you had a great Christmas too. Comment down below, tell me what you got for Christmas and leave any requests. Don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you. Bye!